Middle-earth is in great peril, Celebrimbor.
Show me.
My mirror shows many things. Those that were, those that are, and those that may come to pass. Some things never come to be, unless those that behold the visions turn aside from their path to prevent them.
The Dark Lord has the One Ring. If I do not stand against him, Middle-earth will fall.
Take care, Silverhand. If you defeat Sauron and take the One, you may become something far worse.
Searching for the elf! Don't let him escape! Do not shame us!
How did he escape the Dark Lord in the first place?
Don't matter! Stop asking questions and keep your eyes open!
Sauron's army is without number. My kingdom lies in ruins and my family is in chains. And yet, in the One, I have a weapon that could reforge my fates and illuminate the path through this darkness.
There he is!
You're really gonna wish I hadn't spotted me there.
So it begins.
I have a power greater than death. I will forge these Uruks into an army of my own. As the first Dark Lord tortured and corrupted the elves, I will redeem them in flame. They will be mine!
I really wouldn't do that.
This is just the beginning. I will light a flame that will be seen from the very pinnacle of Barad-dûr.
Hear that?
Where's the next target? One more.
This is a waste of time. I'm done looking.
Oh, fuck it. Sup. I don't see anything cool.
Elf swine!
What do you think to accomplish here? You are a dirty thief. True power belongs to the Dark Lord.
Not anymore, it doesn't. Ow. Now you are mine. Keep him off me, lads. We got this.
Too slow! Don't you listen! Never defeated, Lord! The Dark Lord himself will avenge my death. You will regret this.
The Dark Lord doesn't know who the fuck you are. He never will.
You will build a tower in my name. Erect a monolith for your bright lord in defiance of the shadow.
Yeah.
Silverhand, you dare stay in Mordor? You think to challenge me here, but you will fail. Your spirit will never see the halls of Mandos.
Without the One Ring, you are nothing. I will tear down Barad-dûr and rebuild a Region in the ruins. Release my family, and I will let you serve me, bringer of gifts.
Unfortunately, I don't think the bringing gifts is the releasing your family a prisoner type. Let's do this.
Return to me what is mine, betrayer. I taught you everything. Without me, you are nothing. The ring will never serve you. Every moment you resist, your family will suffer.
Silence, deceiver. I forged the rings. I perfected the One. You will bow before me.
Hell, it's useful for being detected.
Too bad only a stupid slave survived that crash.
Stealth sucked.
Mosu and Tumor got into it again at weapon skill.
Stupid Tumor never learned. Why does he keep at it? He'll never win.
He says Mosu are his favorite slave. Don't know how it
does. Wasn't Tumor the guy just fucking killed?
The only way I can tell the difference is the taste. I heard a war chief saying that the best way to win a fight is to outnumber your enemy 10-1.
Five more. Join the ranks. Okay, two more. Yeah. There he is.
Uruk die all the time.
Mine. You climbing over.
Big argument earlier. Almost caused a fight.
Sorry about that.
Bloody hell. Not the old arrows versus swords dribble again. It don't matter. As long as you kill whatever's in front of you.
Agreed. Gotta make whatever one.
Jesus.
Sick and tired of the slaves I keep getting on.
Kill the turncoat, split his skull.
You usurper! These towers will fall. Your pathetic army will fall. All who defy the Dark Lord will fall! Time to show you real pain!
You're going to die anyway. Oops, my bad. The fuck just set on fire?
Don't hurt me! Save me for love!
Leave him his mind.
I've already foiled you once! I recognize that move! You have served Sauron once. You will serve him again! In life, or in death!
You on the other hand will never serve him again. Oh. Yeah.
Let all see my power grow. The shadow shall burn.
No, no, calm down. Two more left to take.
All reason, elf. You cannot hope to stand against me. There is no victory for you here. There is only death.
You know who I am, Sauron. Do you not even dare say my name? You put too much of yourself into the One. You are right to fear me.
Oh, calling you out, big man. Jesus, it's a fucking trek. Hello, Oryx. Don't mind me, just passing through.
Did you hear that?
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bruh. I suck at shooting. Please stop being a one way through it discreetly.
You are vain, usurper. fall on your knees before me, and I will make the deaths of your wife and child painless. They may return to the western shore as we stay here together.
You are the master of lies. You think I am fool enough to believe they still live? After what you did to Eregion? You will be banished to oblivion, while their spirits walk the western shore.
Destroy yourself, the Urich, from destroying the machine. Done. Shit. What's up, bruh? Aww. Wrong one, my bad. Nope, don't. I need him. Batman, is it? That looks fucking sick though. Oh shit. I don't have time to
blood and pain.
I think you guys can keep this bliss here. Ah, that one's gonna fail, but oh well. Just kept it. You bother gentle. Sounds not very gentle. No matter, I'll kill him either way. Where is he? Hello.
Enough games! Your kingdom was crushed beneath the might of our dominion! There is nothing left for you but cold death!
Oh,
come on! Don't hold back!
Oh, what the fuck is that about? Better be no chance. You come back, master? Yeah.
Him! He came from the shadows! Stop moving!
Oh, I have an idea.
Stay away.
Oh, fire, fire, fire. Oh, yeah. I didn't want to do that. No.
Mordor will be mine. Behold my monuments of light. My power and grace will wash over this land.
Could be worse. Oh well, at least have an Uruk captain to fight for me.
But hatred and despair. You will know darkness.
I will know victory. I will know glory. I will know revenge. And you will know subjugation by my hand.
That's it, lads. You keep squawking at each other. Hopefully I can get this last tower done before the end of the video. Run! 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 Back here we go, thanks for the work. Let's do this.
You will never leave this land. I will bind your soul to Mordor. You will find no release, no peace, no victory. You will never see your family again.
Your friends will turn to dust as I take everything from you. Your ring, your armies, your power, all mine!
I'm done, man.
He's almost in range!
We should kill him out, please.
Oh,
can't keep him, might as well kill him. Hello. Just quite the army I've got. So, how does it feel to be part of the Silverhand's army, eh? Yeah? Liking it? Oh, oh. Jesus, having this many orcs near me is like... I'm gonna just be... over here. And you're all following me.
Serves him right for not being quicker with his sword.
Waiting for the time to expire so I can fight the war chief. Or captain, whatever it is, I don't actually know.
What do you reckon of the new boss?
Haven't figured him out yet, but he looks tougher than the old one. You see how strong he is when he gets his first test in battle. Can't wait. I heard he fights dirty.
Well, I'd love to. There he is.
Hunters are making the rest of us look bad again.
You really know. Fight!
Your little rebellion is pathetic. For every traitor you turn, 10,000 Uruks wait to take his place.
How does it feel to know that these are all against you?
Let's fight!
No, so that I'm that. Boom! What a way to go.
I am Lord here. These towers are built in my name. All here, Celebrimbor, and know their true master. There will be no limit to my power. All will tremble before the white hand of Mordor.
Well, with Silverhand and Whitehand, make up your mind, man. Also, now that all the towers are captured, I will be able to do all the side quests, get the war letters, and then brand the war chief. So join me next time when that all kicks off. Bye.